Hey you guys, so I wanted to introduce myself today because I'm going to start this vlog up so I can chat with you guys, tell you about my life and tell you about how to break barriers and become the person that you want to be and just find your way in your career or your hobbies or whatever you want to do. So really introducing myself. My name is Stephanie, I'm 38, almost 39 years old. And I am currently living here in Vancouver, and I basically travel across Canada. I'm a registered nurse. I travel across Canada, into the US and stuff like that as a travel nurse. I work in several different areas, including eMERGE, ICU, PICU, which is pediatric intensive care, and post-anesthetic recovery room. I just kind of go where the contracts need me or what I feel like doing at that time. That's why I'm a travel nurse. I've been nursing now for about almost 15 years, and I love every minute of it. It's probably one of the hardest things for me to leave. I did take a break from it for about a year, and I actually missed it quite a bit, so I came back. And that's just really what I enjoy to do for the most part of my life. And I structure a lot of my activities outside of that around the health spectrum. So if any of you have been to my Instagram, it is basically focused around health. And I created my Instagram so many years ago, but it's slowly been morphing itself into a place where you can feel comfortable finding healthcare advice, how to talk to your doctor, how to understand what your doctor is telling you, what to go to your doctor's office with for information when you have doctor's appointments. So basically, I'm trying to give you the power to take control of your own health. So being a nurse is what I do right now. I'm working post-anesthetic recovery room, and I do a lot of motivational stuff within my work environments. I try to bring people up and get them excited about their jobs, excited about taking care of patients. It is basically what I center all of my care around, is around that one patient that's in front of me. I don't care about the circumstances that go with it. So I focus a lot on my patient care, and that's why I feel like I can take that one step further and help you guys with anything you need help with. Outside of nursing, I have tons of hobbies. I am a bodybuilder, and I've done probably four shows, I do believe, four or five, I can't remember. And I am also an Olympic weightlifter. I have some plans to go a little bit further with Olympic weightlifting, but I haven't been able to just because there's been some health issues that I've personally had that have kind of held me back a little bit and may push my plan that I had for this year to 2020 instead of 2019, just because of some health issues. And I don't know if I can train as hard as I was training just because of it. And so those are my two biggest hobbies. Another thing I love doing is photography. I love taking pictures and editing them and creating graphics and all that kind of stuff. It's just fun for me. It basically stops my mind from being idle for any period of time. Really, I kind of tell people I'm in Vancouver. I'm not from here. I'm from Calgary, Alberta. I was born and raised in Calgary, Alberta. Spent the majority of my life there, and then until I started travel nursing. And I first started traveling basically all of northern Alberta, and I did work up in like Fort McMurray, High Prairie, Rainbow Lake, all that kind of stuff. So I've been all over northern Alberta, which is a beautiful place to be if you've ever been there. And that's what I love. I love about nursing is it provides me with so many opportunities to work with large populations of people and very different. I focused most of my nursing on Aboriginal healthcare, so I have dealt a lot in reserve communities and really remote reserve communities to help them with their health and the influence of basically the outside world, because a lot of them aren't exposed to beyond what their reserve handles because they're so remote. So and that's basically what I'm doing with this vlog, is I am bringing to you everything that you need to know about me and how I survived as a single mom, and albeit a single teenage mom. I had my first child when I was 16 and my second one before I was 18. And I raised them, and it was tough. And that's basically what I want to empower single moms and young single parents in general. I don't care about just being moms or dads, whatever it be. I want to empower them to be strong and learn how to raise their kids and not feel like it's a constant burden on their lives. So that's what a lot of my vlog is going to talk about in the beginning, is about me. And I only am doing that basically to introduce myself. So just quick few little quibs about kind of how I was raised. You know, I was raised in a single parent household. We were extremely poor. We just had a roof over our head and that was pretty much it. And we had to survive sometimes on not eating for a few days, upwards up to, you know, like I usually had somebody who would feed me food somewhere in there. But started out like that, and then unfortunately, or I say fortunately, I got pregnant in grade 10. It was obviously my own fault. My own choices led me there. Regardless, it is the one thing that probably changed my life for the better. So I'm an extremely introverted person. I have a very abrasive and harsh personality some days, but that's just the way it is. And I think having my kids so young is what actually motivated me to be a better person today, because I knew it wasn't just about me. And that's why I basically want to kind of talk about my life. And I want to give people hope and motivation that if they're in kind of a sticky situation, there is a way out and there is light at the end of the tunnel, per se. So I hope you guys enjoy my vlog and I hope you follow along. Obviously, any questions or anything like that you'd like me to follow up on, I'll also use this vlog to talk about health topics, fitness topics, and all that kind of stuff. So don't hesitate to follow along. Give me some DMs, messages. I'll post my email for you guys so you can shoot me off some emails. And I will follow up with you, and hopefully we will be able to enrich your lives and bring you really good content regarding health, fitness, and basically life balance. So you guys have a great week, and I will talk at you again soon.